So let's kick off again. My name is Dudi Matot. I'm the CEO of Seculert, and I'm here to talk about cloud-based malware detection. So let's kick off again. So Seculert, in a nutshell, we see ourselves the leader in the cloud-based advanced threat detection, service-based, subscription-based security as a service company, with already 30 paying customers. So nobody wants to be on the front page of the Wall Street Journal, but unfortunately, every now and then we are seeing more and more, and just recently more and more companies on that page. So it started back in 2011 with RSA, but more recently with the New York Times, which happened a few weeks ago, and recently Apple, Facebook, Microsoft, etc., etc. So the question is why those highly secured and prestigious enterprises are being affected and breached by these malware. So yes, malwares are being advanced. Malware are being more persistent, and then sometimes even it's state sponsored. But I think for the security vendors, I think we are still trying to sell the old 90s technology. So still trying to look with the same technology that used to stand for in the old 90s and early 2000. Looking under the flashlight versus using or utilizing the new technologies that can help us better to fight those kind of attacks. And I'm here to talk about that in more detail. So what is Seculert? So Seculert is a cloud-based malware detection. We have a service that can detect malware that gone undetected by other security vendors, and we're able to infect and breach the network without the customers knowing about that. We can detect any kind of malware on any environment, so it could be malware running within the enterprise network, malware infecting a remote employee on any device. So it could be a mobile device, your iPad, your iPhone, your laptop, and it could be your server or printer. And even if you're using a cloud-based application such as Salesforce, etc., we can detect your identity being compromised. For all that, we don't need you to install anything, so no hardware, no software, no plugin, no integration, no need to pass your traffic through us. Everything is running entirely in the cloud, currently relying on Amazon infrastructure. So a little bit behind the scene with the numbers. So we're watching over 40,000 malware samples every day, and it keeps growing, and monitor over thousands of active command and controls and botnets, identifying 7 million, that the number is amazing, it's 7 million unique IPs per day, every day. So that's the magnitude of the problem nowadays. For that, we're correlating terabytes of data, both botnet data and customer data, every day. So more about the service. So Seculert offers sort of two services under the Seculert umbrella. The first service, we name it Seculert Echo, which is interception of botnet traffic. How we do it, we infect ourselves on purpose and become eventually a member in the botnet. By utilizing some techniques, we can intercept this botnet traffic and eventually correlating that back to the enterprise. So eventually the enterprise getting a web dashboard where you can log in easily, register, and already immediately getting results on infected device within his network and outside of his network that is impacting his network. So that's the echo. And that's without any intervention from the customer or relying on data that we collect on ourselves from botnet. Now we're also offering the customers to share their data with us, with our cloud. And particularly I'm referring to any traffic logs generated by your proxy device, your next generation firewall, so Palo Alto, Blue Code, etc., etc. All that is shared with our cloud. And what we do over there, we're now having a very unique data set coming out of botnet, which almost just Seculert has that. In addition, we have what we named Seculert Swamp, which is our elastic lab environment, also running in the cloud for malware analysis. And we just announced it a few hours ago for beta program. So we opened that also for customers to upload executable for analysis. So that generates and that automates our knowledge in malware analysis, but that generates also malware profile data. And we're taking this data, the botnet data, together with the malware profile data, and now combine that with the customer's log and run that through several analytics in the cloud in an elastic environment. So, and I think I can, we can go, I don't have the time to go deeper, we can take offline discussion if you need, but eventually I think the two important aspects of our service is one, we are elastic and therefore can analyze data over time versus all the rest that sits within your network and trying to figure out malware almost near to real time. And the second is that the fact that we are running in the cloud and customers sharing their data with us, we can detect, so say there is an attack on a specific vertical, now we can take this, the attack vector and try to look on another customers and find this kind of attack. As usually those APTs, the targeted, are more vertical specific. So we try to leverage data sharing and the cloud infrastructure and our deep understanding in malware into fighting these new security challenge. The next slide is our dashboard. That's what the typical customers would get when he logs into Seculert. So by a few clicking, he gets his service up and running and get this dashboard light radar like portal, which each dot in this radar illustrates an incident. Obviously, customer can drill down each incident and figure out what happened. So you get also some forensics information, etc. We're also providing the customers with an API, so he can integrate whatever we detected with his on-prem device. So if you want to remediate, to quarantine, to block, you can now easily do that. So why we believe Seculert stand out from the rest of the curve? So first, we are pure cloud service. So it's not just a cloud delivery, but it's a pure cloud service, no installation, no software, no hardware, no headache of integration, etc. We're using this big data trend, so we're using it since 2010. So we started with Hadoop and now moving into Amazon MapReduce for correlating this huge amount of data. But the fact that Seculert has a very unique data set that allows us to be more precise and more accurate. With the lower TCO, so no need to put huge clusters with a huge storage to consume that and analyze that, everything running relatively at low cost on Amazon. We secure everywhere, so not just your enterprise network is protected, even your any device connecting to your network. It could be your employee coming with their own iPad, but also your partners that you open up your network for access. That's also covered with Seculert. And I So they bring your own. It's a huge problem. You probably hear about and on RSA. That's also almost as a byproduct covered with Seculert. And the immediate result. So any typical security vendor will take you to deploy roughly between 6 to 9 months. With Seculert, it's in minutes. You get the system running and you're getting results in minutes. So a few slides about the company. We were founded in 2010. We are 20 employees. Most of us are in Israel, so most R&D and research is in Israel. We incorporated recently in the U.S. And having people also in the U.S. We got so far two investment. The first one in end of 2010 from Wild Venture, and by mid 2012 also from MVP, Novus Venture. And that's the management team. So the top three are the founders, myself, Dudi. My background is I've been to Checkpoint for many years. Aviv Raf, who is also in the room, is the CTO. His background is from RSA. And Alex Milstein is working at Finjan, Converse, and some high-tech companies in Israel and also outside of Israel. And the rest of the people on this slide. Just to prove the service is working, so we will just a few of announcements and quotes we got on the press on things we were able to identify. So breach at Facebook sort of year ago, the energy sector which was targeted a few months ago, the Saudi Aramco incidents, we were on top of that as well. One of our energy customers, and more incidents that Seculert technology was able to detect while other missed that. So I'd like to thank you for attending this meeting this morning, and I would like to welcome you to our wine reception on Wednesday afternoon at 3 o'clock, just a block away from RSA, from the Moscone Center. Thank you.
Thank you.